Dear Denise, Maima, Sarah, Jenny, Vera, Song, Nibal, and Paul, I want to send you my heartfelt congratulations on this very special day of your graduation from the residency training program. I want you to know that it has been my great pleasure and privilege to get to know you and learn together with you in the last 3 years. You are a very special group, and I have no doubt that you will have a successful fellowship and a very successful future career. I'm sorry that the coronavirus does not allow us to congratulate you in person, but I send you my warm virtual hug to all of you and hope to remain in touch in the future. God bless you and congratulations again on your graduation.
Congratulations on completing such an amazing milestone in your career. It's been a pleasure to work with you over the last few years. Yes, even including some of the dark cloud call nights at Emory. I look forward to working with you as we move into the future, as I'm certain that our paths will eventually cross again. Again, all the best and congrats.
Hey, Class 2020. It's me, Karima Benamer. I'm recording this from Florida. As you can see, it's gorgeous here and we are social distancing at the beach. You guys are a special class graduating in such unprecedented times. I'm really sorry that you were not able to have a graduation party, but I know that Dr. Fasano is going to have a small intimate party for you guys. I am so very proud of what you have achieved. My favorite thing is watching residents grow from their junior year to their senior year. I'm really proud of all of you, and I know you will do great things. Remember to always keep seeking, learning, and getting better. And seek your happiness. You know, you're going to do fellowships. For those of you that are going to do fellowships and then move on to your next attending job, always make sure that you are true to yourself, to your integrity, and to your happiness. You can have both. You can have a really good job and a really good life and good work-life balance. I am very proud of you. I love you all. And please stay in touch. Bye.
Dear residents, hope you're all doing well and staying safe. Although it is very saddening for me that you guys will be leaving us soon. And I'm very, very happy that you're at this point of your career, that you're ready to practice independently as a neurologist, and some of you are going to do fellowships. I would like to wish you all the very best in all your future endeavors, and hearty, hearty congratulations on your graduation.
Very proud of you, you know, having finally reached this milestone in your career, graduating for residency. I'd like to honor it with a short haiku. The end of training is here. We are proud of you. We wish you the best. Congratulations.
Congratulations, guy. I wish you guys the best, and I hope you stay in touch, and we are here if you ever need us.
Yes, guys, please call us, email us, text us. You have our numbers. We're always ready to help. All the best in the future.
Congratulations. Hope you all do well in your future careers, and feel free to reach out to us and stay in touch.
Congratulations to all of you. I have to say, you are now at the pinnacle of your smartness. It's all downhill from here. I can tell you that.
Congratulations. We're very happy for you all. I also was challenged to write you a haiku, so here it is. Graduation time. Now time to learn some billing. No party for you. But in all seriousness, we're very happy for you and we wish you all the best.
Congratulations.
Yay.
Congratulations.
Hey everyone. I'm so excited for you on your big day today. It's unfortunate that we are doing this virtually instead of doing this in person with warm hugs, personal goodbyes, and those photos. But I wanted to personally congratulate each one of you for all your accomplishments so far and getting here. Yours was the first batch of PGY2 residents that I worked with when I came on as a brand new attending. And honestly, I couldn't have imagined a better group of residents, a more engaged, enthusiastic, and a brilliant group of people like you all. And working with you guys has been the most meaningful part of my career here and my fondest memories from Grady. I have seen you guys work so hard during those brutal nights, long busy days, especially during the last few months with the uncertainties in pandemic, where each one of you stepped up to support each other, take on extra responsibilities. And I'm really, really proud of all of you. Now you're off to your new adventure, whether fellowship, job, you guys are gonna do wonderful, and I look forward to all your accomplishments, and I'm gonna keep tabs on all of you via our Instagram and our social media platforms. So huge congratulations to all of you, and good luck with everything, and I'm gonna miss you all.
A lot of what we do at work has to do with providing patients and families with hope and looking forward to the future. With COVID, that has changed in that people are afraid of what's to come. Right now, as you graduate and end your residency, there's a lot to look forward to, but it's full of unknowns of what it looks like and how we will proceed with treating and caring for patients in the future. What y'all have learned throughout our training program and throughout life to this point is that we take what comes and we do the best with what we have. Hopefully Emory has taught you enough, and the most important thing to learn is that there's always more to learn, both for us and for our patients and their families. A lot of what we do in training is planting seeds, and planting seeds in each of you and going forward and learning and seeing how best the future looks, not just for you, but also the field of neurology. The garden that I have behind me is a lot of work, a lot of effort, a lot of time has been put forward into building each bed and planting each plant. And hopefully each of you have known the amount of love and effort each of us have put forward into seeing your growth and looking forward to the future of your success, because it is a form of our success. Good luck to you, and we look forward to what comes. Take care. And yes, I'm wearing a United shirt.
Set, go.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We'll miss you very much. Best of luck. Good luck with all your endeavors.
Congratulations.
This will probably be the shortest video you guys get, but I did want to just check in and make sure that I thanked all you guys for all the hard work you did for the past several years. Disappointed that I won't get to meet your parents so they can tell me all the crazy stuff you did when you were kids. But I hope you all have fun in your fellowships and good luck. And if you ever need anything, don't hesitate to call me. People call me all the time with clinical and other questions, so don't hesitate to do that. I'm always available. You always have my number, okay? Take care and have fun.
Hi to the Emory Neurology graduating class. You guys are the future of neurology, and I can't tell you how honored I am to have been part, I hope in some small way, of your education. I am so proud of how hard you all have worked and how you come together as a team. You're an amazing, amazing group of young, talented doctors, and I can't think of anyone that I would rather have taking care of me when I get old and decrepit, as I've told many of you. So it was in my own best interest to help you with your education. And I can only hope the best for each and every one of you in the future. You are the best and the brightest of Emory Neurology, and I have no doubt that you will go on to have amazing careers. And if you ever have opportunities to work with APPs in the future, I can just hope that your experience with us has left a positive memory and that you will make the absolute best use of us that you possibly can. Congratulations, you guys deserve it.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to my backyard. You're in Rebecca's backyard. It's a beautiful night and a wonderful occasion. This really is the crowning result of your hard work. From my point of view, getting to know you 4 years ago and seeing you grow during that time has been a real privilege. Each of you has made incredible strides. You've worked very hard. You've acquired a great deal of knowledge and skill. You are a competent neurologist. It fills me with great pride to know how far you've come, just like it does every year for our residents. This year in particular, you know, all that we've been through, you've had to show great courage. Courage really being afraid, but taking action anyway. And courage is contagious. When one of us shows courage, the person next to us feels the same way. You've overcome many obstacles. The residency itself, so many challenges, on-call nights, multiple patients, learning how to multitask, acquiring the knowledge, balancing everything from families to staff to peers, schedules, families. It has been quite the hill to overcome, but you've done it beautifully, masterfully, and you should be proud. I know I am. When I think about how far each of you has come and where you're headed, I really do feel absolutely terrific, and that's why I do this job. It is the core of my experience, is working with residents and helping them grow into the neurologist they want to be. We've been through some tough times. We could dwell in the negative, but we don't, because dwelling in the negative just contributes to its power. We must move on, and we must find ways to connect much more than we ever have before. Know that I'm always available. I love hearing from you. I love getting a text or even just an email about how you're doing, a clinical question, or just an update on your progress. So once again, thanks for everything you've done to help me, to help my team, the faculty, the APPs, to help our mission become amazing. You've been a big part of that. You should feel very proud to be connected to our amazing mission, what we do at Grady and Emory. It's really special. And you're part of our family, and I hope you'll always think of me as part of your family. And I look forward to hearing about the wonderful success stories that you have ahead of you. So have a great evening, and look out for some music because there might be some original music coming to you very soon.
Dear Maima, Denise, Vera, Nibal, Jenny, Sarah, Song, and Paul, warmest congrats on your graduation. It's been a long journey, but a very instructive one. We're all very proud of you and thankful for your contributions all these years. Special thanks to the Chiefs for the administrative support, and of course Tracy and Rebecca for the impeccable orchestration of the program. In these admittedly virulent times, you demonstrated through unison and solidarity how our society should function. As an epilogue, I'm going to dedicate an anti-war song that Bob Dylan wrote during the Vietnam War that still resonates in our era. Please sing along with me to mask my cacophony. Best guys.